time. Okay, we're still plugging away on the Anita Three here. One, two, three. This is the fifth different G harmonica. I've tried this song out on this morning. Three different brands. I mean, normally you would probably use a C harmonica for this song, considering the chord structure. But up here, of course, it's still... It doesn't occur to me like that, you know, I wrote this song 28 years ago, and still trying to play it, sing it in the original key and pitch. So I can use a G harmonica because when I go to those notes, I can still go all the way up there. Where's the notes to? Anyway, I thought I'd try a more upbeat one, how I used to play it on stage. But I play them more like I play them on stage. Doesn't occur to me if I'm in the front room, otherwise I'd sit down and do it properly. Yeah, I know, you're right. I should put a D harmonica in. Work downwards. Yeah. I'm having fun. You know the lesson, you've got the whole internet to watch. Go watch some kittens fall off a mountain or whatever is high on the list of internet things at the moment people are watching. Right. Ooh, I feel in the mood to try 11 Years of Love. Tune in to see if I actually play it or not. Thank you.